A group of 31 people, including parliamentarian Prasanna Ranavira, Western Provincial Council member Upali Kodikara, who engaged in a protest in violation of a court order, were released on bail.
Bail was granted to the group and they were produced before the Hambantota magistrate today. Each of the accused were released on short bail of 500,000 rupees each. The joint opposition carried out a protest last month against the handing over of the Matala International Airport to an Indian company. A group of 9 people, including parliamentarian Namal Rajapaksa, were previously released on bail. A welcoming ceremony was held for the group at the Hambantota Tissa Junction today. The case that was filed against former Economic Development Minister Basil Rajapaksa and the former Director of the Divinagum Development Department, Kitsiri Ranamaka, was called before High Court Judge Gihan Kulathunga today. The case, which includes 5 charges against the 2 accused, was filed by the Attorney General's Department on the basis that during the last presidential election, funds of the department had been used for propaganda purposes for former President Mahinda Rajapaksa. The counsel appearing for the defence requested court to postpone the case. This is because an appeal was being heard in the Court of Appeal against the appointment of High Court Judge Gihan Kulathunga to hear the case. Objecting to the plea, the senior state counsel appearing for the Attorney General's Department stated that the appeal was a delaying tactic of the defence and that the case should proceed in the presence of High Court Judge Kulathunga. The High Court judge informed the parties that an order in this regard will be issued on the 15th of next month.